So Jim, we're going to do a little video for Copa.
Absolutely.
All right?
Good idea.
So we're on Thorburn Lake, and we're taxiing out now, warming up the engine. And we're making sure that everything is going to be in the green before we start our run-up. We just brought the radios on, and we're just about ready to do the run-up. I don't like bringing on a lot of electrical until we're close to bringing the generator on, which you need 1,100 RPM on the Beaver, thereabouts, to activate the generator. We'll do a short run-up. And it looks like the wind is starting to shift here now. I noticed since we taxied out, it was out of the north. Now it's more out of the east. So we'll have a little bit of a crosswind takeoff, a little bit of practice there. I had the airplane up a couple days ago. Everything is working great, and we got full tanks. We'll proceed out towards Port Blanford. Is a sister airplane of the Beaver that's actually on the 25-cent coin. So this is ODB. ODA is on the 25-cent coin. So this is the sister airplane of the Beaver that's on the 25-cent quarter that was minted I guess, a couple of decades ago. I bought it in 2000 from a company in Perry Sound. I am one of the longest owners of the aircraft in 67 years. It was initially bought by the Department of Forestry on the Ontario government, and it flew missions all around the Ontario region with the Department of Forestry. And what a privilege it is to have a beautiful airplane and a piece of Canadian history. And it adds to the life and success of our fishing lodge in Labrador over the past couple of decades. So we're getting ready today to head back up. We take passengers, we take supplies, and fishermen out into the great Labrador rivers to give them experiences and create memories so they can come back later and relive it again. It's about the journey, not so much the destination. And the Havilland Beaver provides that journey. You know, our family has been in the outfitting business for 5 decades, and I get an opportunity to do what I love to do, and that is fly this beautiful airplane in the summer months. Mentioned we had a set of blades just put on it, newer floats put on, new upholstery, and newer cables, things you can't see, but the integrity within the airplane is maintained as well, not just the cosmetics. Put a lot of energy into it to ensure that parts are replaced, and that's very important when you have a 67-year-old airplane that, the cables, all these instruments have been replaced. The engine, I mean, since I've owned it, we've put 3 engines. Not because the engines just died, because they have what they call a TBO, time before overhaul. So there's 1,400 hours that are allowed on this engine, and at that time we remove it and send it to Oklahoma, and it becomes recertified and sent back over the winter months. So very important to keep the airplane, as I mentioned earlier, in pristine shape.
Total traffic, squadron 6, left hand downwind, runway 08.
We're good to do it. Got a bunch of goes now.
Copper Lake traffic gets that beeper on for Delta Bravo. We're turning a 2 mile final heading towards northeast.
There you go, I'm going to turn off the radios now and get ready to dock the airplane in here.